be good. Hey! See ya.
What's up?
I back.
Hey. Peace.
Hey. How's it going?
What's up? Ahí va. Hey. Back up, I. Peace. You good? I back. How you doing? Peace. What's up? Ahí va. Aye. This job is personal. We ain't working for no one but ourselves. See, Kenny heard some talk down at the meet, got him thinking. Y'all know what an ECU is? Engine control unit. Little computer sits under the hood and make the good shit happen. Well, there's some talk at the meet about some private military outfit doing some serious motherfucking R&D. Got some prototype standalone ECU they working on. Supposed to be some real light speed shit. Kind of thing that's wasted on those fools, but me and Kay gonna give it the home it deserves. Under our hood, they moving this thing on an armored train. Full military grade. We gonna stand a chance of stopping it. We need to know where it's gonna be and where to look once we on board. Let's make some history.
So, if we... Okay, perfect. There it is. But shit! Did you see what they using to move this thing? Military-grade containers. This shit ain't no piñata, y'all. We gotta have the right tools. Take a look around, see if there's anything we can use. An angle grinder or something. Bring it back to the shop. We'll keep it here till we need it.
Y'all making some progress on that E.C.U. Good shit. Bring me that R&D, baby.
Hey, thanks for that manifest you got. You should see some of the shit them Meriwether fools are moving on that train. Peace.
Okay, we're gonna get that ECU off that train. We gonna need a good-ass look at it. So let's go do a photo shoot with this motherfucker. It's gotta have some weak points somewhere. Be good to find a schedule, too.
But more on that later.
Thank you.
want a third wheel, unless there's a hell of a driver behind it. But you got something, you know? No bullshit. No questions. Exactly what we need. And you can't be saying we don't look after you, right? We all get rich here. Just the way it should be.
Yo, Seth told me we got a date booked with this motherfucking freight train. That's some good shit, y'all. That's some good shit. Keep it up.
Keep me on speakerphone. Get on the road, head north, and don't waste no time about it. And remember, you're gonna hit that train, steal them ECUs like it's business. But one of them motherfuckers going straight in me and K's ride, and your paycheck coming straight out of me and K's pocket. Let me get him in here.
What up, though, baby?
We moving on this thing, babe.
Aight, second. Hey, yo, get the fuck out of here, motherfucker. I gotta take this call. All right, let's do this.
We en route. Gonna be at the train in a few minutes.
Hey, you told him to be careful with them ECUs, right?
Babe, we own this.
Girl, I know you down. Just making sure our friends and associates behind the wheel knows what's up. This some sexy motherfucking shit we all stealing. Puts a whole ass supercomputer under the hood, and the one thing you ain't supposed to do with a supercomputer is drop it, shoot it, or anything other than treat it right. Once I get this bitch all hooked up...
Once you get it all hooked up...
you got me. Once my master engineer hooked this bitch up...
That's right.
My ride gonna be unique, baby. All business, all pleasure. Hey, babe, do we need to be worried about these motherfucking Merryweather clowns?
Not gonna lie, maybe we do. Got more R&D money than the army. But that's why they worth robbing. Ain't nobody gonna make an engine faster than these motherfuckers.
Look at this shit. Already on some private military bullshit. Fuck it, you know what? I love this shit. Ain't no different from private anything else. Private property for the taking.
We on the clock, though, Kay. In and out. Shit so tight, we even got the serial number so we know which crate to bust open.
My girl.
soon as you get eyes on a train, be looking for them brake units. You take them out, that flips the emergency brake.
Aye, girl, these fools don't stand a chance. You a genius, you know that?
Uh-huh. Get to the end of the line. These fools gonna have backup wherever they going. get inside and get looking. Okay, I'm gonna text you to see your number from the manifest. Just gotta find the crate that matches. They gonna have more fools coming now you stop the train. Don't let them get the jump on y'all.
Stay cool, baby girl. Ain't nothing out there we can't handle. Hey, this ain't no trial and error situation, y'all. Get the right motherfucking crate and we done.
Soon as you got it, we in getaway mode, y'all. Over to UK.
Hey, let's go through this shit step by step. Lose them motherfuckers. Hook this shit up tonight, right, girl?
Right after I bounce on that mustache.
Yeah, you a bad bitch.
Just got my priorities straight.
Yo, what are these fools driving? Y'all should be smoking their ass.
Hey, Kate, you better get to the drop-off.
Baby, I'm already on my way.
Stay on the line with them, though, just in case.
You got it. Hey, player, don't bring none of these fools with you, all right? I don't need no bullet holes in my shit. This shit gonna be fire, girl. You know how hot my ride gonna be with this shit in it?
You know it, baby.
That's my shit.